Hi, I'm Dr. Pradeep Gadge. I am a consultant diabetologist from Mumbai, and today I am going to speak on the test which requires fasting. So basically, it's a very wrong notion among most of the general public that most of the biochemical test which we do in the lab requires fasting. Try to understand that gone are those days when you used to ask patients to fast for 8 to 12 hours and then come for the blood test. Today it is not feasible for most of the patients. Fasting for 12 hours may be detrimental in some of the patients like diabetics, fluctuating patients, and hence it is sometimes not even advised. Now, which are the tests which absolutely requires fasting? In fact, in today's world, there are only two tests which requires fasting. One is fasting blood sugar and the other is lipid profile. Now, understand that nowadays we have started doing non-fasting lipid profile as well. So what is the difference between fasting lipid profile and non-fasting lipid profile? Most of the values remains unchanged, except that the triglyceride values are higher after meal. So in fact, there is a school of thought which says that you should also do lipid profile in a non-fasting state, where you actually get the rise in triglyceride post-meal in a diabetic patient or in a normal patient. So very soon, the concept of fasting lipid profile will be gone. And very soon, the only test which will require fasting in the future will be fasting blood sugar. None of the other tests like CBC, ESR, thyroid, liver profile, renal profile, none of the tests will be requiring fasting in the future. In fact, they don't require fasting right now as well. So the only test which will require fasting in the future will be fasting blood sugar. Thank you.